Hello guys. Anyways, third video. Cough. It's Nightmare 217, and I'm showing you how to put a motor in your Caldera. Okay? First of all, I had to skip ahead, sorta. Delete video. Because it was taking too long. See, I had to put take this off. Two screws. Goes on like this. Pretty sure if you have a Caldera, you know. Goes on like this. Take two screws off there. Two screws from there. Boom, boom. You take the shocks off, and I had to take off the back bumper. Four screws. Two right there, two right there. Boom, off. And now I had to put the motor in. Anyways, there's two screws right here that fit into this motor. And I matched it up. Took me about 10 minutes. Cough. And, I don't move the cameras. And yeah, that's what I had to do. And now I have to keep screwing it in and mesh it up correctly with this. And I put everything back together. It's, the motor is a 2000 kV tack-on motor. 540, sort of. Has some deep fins, but it's 380, but I don't care. Anyways, screw in this screw and this screw. But first, you have to mesh this up correctly. So let's fix this right here. My hand's in the way. I can't get it. Okay. Oh, no, don't strip it. I don't have the right size for it. Alright, I'm gonna block your view for a second. Oh, okay, got it.
Looking?
I already got it, Dad. Thank you. Okay. It's on there. Now, I have to screw these two holes in. First, you want to get the mesh right. So, about right there is good. I don't use the paper mesh. I use it by eye. I find that a lot better. Okay. Now I screw this one on top after I move the shock. Okay, and I screw it in.
One noise?
No, you're good. Okay. Whew. Broke a sweat. Feels about right. Maybe. I think I could push it in a little bit more. What's biting me? I'm also at some wonderful place in the back of my dad's truck. If you watch the last video, which is the, I don't know if I'd even name it yet. Oh yeah, that's better. Hee hee hee. How long are we at? 4 minutes. Woody. Anyways. Put the stuff back on. Yeah. First, let's put the bumper back on. Oh, don't know. I'm gonna put some kind of like right here. That's why the kind of toothpicks or whatever they're called, popsicle sticks are there. I'm gonna put like mud flaps. I think that's what they're called, mud flaps. So it doesn't kick back mud on my dad. Not saying that's a bad thing, but you know, he gets mad easily. He's also cleaning his truck right now, so that's why there's a lot of noise. Sorry. Let's put this on. Where's my screws? Don't lose any. Can't wait to get this truck driving. It's not going to be till like Monday or so, because I have to solder the things, and I don't have a solder gun, so I have to take it to the hobby shop and let them do it. Do you want to know the total of how much this came up to? A lot of money. A lot of money. What screws is it? This one? Yep, this one. These two. Two back here. You don't deserve to bite me. I need an electric drill for real. My hand was in the way. Touched you. Let's fix you. Going straight. Okay. Anyways, I'll do everything else off camera. So that's how you put a motor in. And look how much space is left. That's how much. Where is it? Okay. That's how much space is left. Nothing cut, nothing. That's how much space is left. There's not even a millimeter. So I'm happy. Yay. There's my dad. Working. Ugly face. Deuces.